Notre Dame de Paris. Notre Dame de Paris is known primarily due to the novel by Victor Hugo. Construction of the cathedral lasted almost 2 centuries. The cathedral has a unique design feature. There's no internal audio wall. They're replaced by columns joined by arches, and the room is separated by glass windows.